crazy. Ridiculous. It doesn't make sense. That's true. But what can I do? I'm in love with a man who has an O, double four, double three. It's a perfect relationship. I can't see him, he can't see me. I'm in love with a voice who has an O, double four, double three. Relationship. I talk to him, and he just talks to me. And I cannot wonder, none, does he look mine? I wish I knew. What does he look like? Is he 6'7" or 3'2"? Has he eyes of brown? Big and mighty or underfed, trim black mustache or beard of red. Can he dance like Fred Astaire? Is he dark or is he fair? Pompadour or not a hair? Well, I don't care. I'm in love with a man who has an O, double four, double three. What a perfect relationship, and that's how things should always be. Love can never lose its mystery. Cause I'll never meet him, and he'll never meet me. No, he'll never meet me. But he's still just a voice, has an O, double four, double three. What a perfect relationship. I can't see him, he can't see me. He calls me mom, he thinks I'm 63.